All right. So, figure out how to where's the link? I need the link. I need the link to the video. Link to, okay, here it is. All right. Sorry, I was just getting everyone over from Twitch to here, so we can be here. So, what we're doing today is focusing on fire rate control at a distance. So, for instance, you know, when you should be using auto, when you should be burst firing, when you should be using single fire, and the different scopes that you should have at a different distance, and focusing on that rather. And that's really what I want to do with this YouTube series is a lesson each day of something to focus on specifically in your gameplay that you are improving on for that day only. I mean, yeah, you can try to take it into the next day, but the reason why I wanted to do this is because just like with anything, it's so difficult to try to focus on everything you have to think about at the same time. And still be able to improve. So it's like you're focusing on your aiming, you're focusing on your positioning, you're focusing on sound whoring and how to play with people with sound, you're focusing on how to crouch walk and how to peek. Like, you're focusing on everything, and it gets so complicated to try to improve on one single thing that I thought that it'd be helpful to try to break it down over multiple days. So that's what we're gonna focus on today. And then also, what is it? It's a three-personing while crouching or walking and moving so that you're not standing still. Like, just like for instance, an enemy pops up. You're not going to just drop to crouch and aim at him and be still so that he can hit you. If you're close enough, you want to keep moving and strafing for him to fuck up his aim, hopefully. And then just 3Ping to be able to peek corners with third person as well. So we're gonna focus on those things, and it also is gonna help us have like a measurable help us see a measurable improvement in our gameplay, because I find it difficult to continue playing a game if I don't see any improvement. And so this way, if we die during the game, if we don't get a chicken, that's fine. But if we do what we set out to do, which is focus on these things, then we'll be able to say, you know, we improved in this game regardless of whether we won technically in the game. That's what it's all about, improvement. Doesn't have to be all about winning all the time. Cut the music. Turn on the plane. And we are going to North George. So a little bit of random info for you if you didn't already know. North George has three car spawns in them. One is outside the blue fence, between those outer houses and the apartments right here. One is over at the garage over across the way, and then one is past the garage over where those two roads intersect. So that's just useful to know because of being able to escape out of Georgetown if there is the circle far, far away, if you get screwed by the circle. So we got one guy over landing apartments. No, he's landing residential. I'm not moving very fast at all for some reason. I'm dying. This hurts. So he decided to come over by me. I'm not moving forward. Why am I not moving forward? Okay, just put me on the ground so that I can run to these buildings before this dude comes in and kills me. This dude's right here. He's over three buildings down. I believe he went in the apartments there. So we're just looking to find a gun real quick. Be able to defend ourselves. Of course. It's the start of any game. Okay. I'm lagging a little bit, but it's not that bad. Run 40 frames per second, which is pretty rough, but you know, today on the NA server, I've been experiencing quite a bit of lag, honestly. And not for like, as far as I know, not because of my internet. So we'll see if it improves, but it could just also be my internet. Okay. Speed this up here. Go, 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 go. Speed clearing, speed clearing. We gotta go fast, gotta go fast, gotta go fast. I could take the S12. If I ran into him, he would absolutely die. So, we're just gonna take it. Play the cheap game. We don't need any of that. Don't need that. So, future streams, or rather future lessons that I want to post to YouTube are going to be on speed clearing, when you should speed clear, you know, at what point in the game you should be speed clearing so that you're not wasting valuable time going too slowly, picking over, you know, attachments and, you know, other random things like grenades, when you should clear more quickly so that you can clear better, and also a clear pathway so that you're not wasting time with interesting. So we have a grenade and I don't think he does, so we're gonna do here, time this shit, just throw the fuck out of it. Wasn't even close, unfortunately. I mean, he's chilling there. He could have jumped off the side of the building, but I doubt it. My aiming is so bad. He didn't even know I was here. He did not even know I was here until now. I don't want to get close. I have a long distance weapon, so like... Yeah, what we're going to do is fake that we're running away. I don't think you can see underneath this doorway. Fake that we're running away. And then we're going to pop out when he tries to run away. So we left. We left. Hopefully. Hopefully this is this mind game works. We'll see. See how smart he is. He can't see my feet because... Interesting. I don't know why. Ooh, smart man. Smart man. He knew that I couldn't see. Smart guy. Wow. Okay, 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 okay. It doesn't matter. He still died, but that was a smart play. So he knew that I didn't see, I couldn't see the ground here, regardless of where I was at on this rooftop. And so he played it to his advantage. That was smart. It's too bad I'm a better aim than him. So he lost anyway. Alright. We'll go with that. Ooh, he's a pan. Let's go. Alright. So we are starting off well. Hit one of these, hit an energy drink, and we'll get going. We're outside zone, and so this is the point where it's like, I need a level 2 backpack. Actually, he cleared all this, so I just jumped to the next roof. Oh, he cleared that roof too. God dang. Okay, so We're going to jump down. And then there's a boat there for us to take if we need to. We're going to go over here. So I'm pretty sure that there was only one dude who landed with us. He was to my right side, and he was in those apartments. So as far as I know, that was him. But he was looking at someone else, I swear to God. Unless he was just... He may have been looking across the street at North Apartments. I'm not sure, but he was not looking at us at the beginning of that. So I'm interested. I'm interested to see if there's someone else here. But back to what we were talking about. What were we talking about? Oh, yeah. So this is the point in the game where it's like, I have a level 2 helmet. You know, that's good. That's in our favor. But we are not 2'd out. We don't have a 2 backpack. We don't have a 2 vest. And so now is the time that we need to speed clear because the blue's coming in. I guess we could touch on speed clearing too for today. We want to speed clear to be able to get those big ticket items. Our armor, our backpack, any like AR suppressors, stuff that's a little bit more rare, but is still able to be found if you're just looking for specifically that. We're going to take this and this. Go, 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 go. There's nothing. Oh, we need that 4 time. Wait. Okay, I did pick it up. I was like, did I miss it? We're sitting with M16 and S12, which isn't a bad combo, but I would much rather an actual weapon than this M... And then this, S12. That's what I'm thinking. So we'll go and clear this other apartment before we head out. Except if we fail and lose half our health. There's always that. That's a bummer. Speed clearing. That's a face mask. Man. Come on, PUBG gods. Give me what I seek. That's an AR tip. Need it. Man. There's another red dot in there, but I'm not going to waste my time. I really need meds. More meds. Give me a level 2 helmet back. I need more meds. I need mainly just more meds. I mean, I have boosts. I have enough boosts. Sunglasses. I thought that was a compensator, but well, you know what? Sunglasses, we need to be stylish too. Can't just be well-lidded. Gotta be stylish. Rubber banding into walls. It's a bummer. So zone is... definitely by water, so we can take that boat that's out in the bay and take that over to it. And we should be able to get there with minimal health loss. Blue is a-coming. Nope. Oh, the lag. We do need a smoke grenade. I was hoping to find an AK, but that's okay. I need probably 2 smoke grenades is what I would prefer, but it doesn't have to be exact. Take some extra bandages because of the damage we took. Smoke grenade. Get back up to full health and head out. Blue is here. If we can jump up on here, that would be ideal. Hit a bandage and head out. Go grab that boat down here. Hopefully, it wasn't taken. Solid. I was gonna say hopefully it's not taken, but it was not. Okay, we're good to go. Hope some douchebag's not camping this ridge with a sniper, just waiting for someone to go for this boat. That's some shit that I would do. Nah, not really. It would be like, I'd only do that when I first started playing this game, because I actually didn't know how to play well. And so, like, I could only get kills off of bullshit like that. I definitely didn't start playing this. I'm definitely not the best at this game. I'm just giving you guys some tools I thought would be helpful, because I didn't really find or see any streams or videos about, you know, helpful tips and improvements to be had in this game, that are like individual. Like there's a couple videos that are like, here's 17 tips on how to improve in PUBG, and like there are a bunch of basic stuff that is like random and more like general concepts, but that doesn't really explain and get into it. So I thought this would be helpful in that way. Hopefully, we'll see. We could go all the way to next zone. We do need to stop and heal up, but not really the time to. We're out in the open here. I might try to heal up on this bridge. Just underneath. Some general cover here. Yeah. Solid. Okay. So what we want to do, the plane started up here next to, or South George Pool, and headed down across the map. So, you know, one of those general improvement concepts that is in the other YouTube video that, I use, maybe it's not really addressed specifically, but it's, the safe side of the circle. So, and I say safe generally. No, it's not completely safe. Yes, there's a possibility that there are people there, but generally speaking, it's a safer side of the circle to play. The safe side of the circle is the top side. Because of Stalber, because of the plane pathway, that's going to be the safer side of the circle to play. Now, there definitely could have been people who drove a car up to Stalber into that little shack or hangar that's there. And I really want to go for that, but it's also suicide. Screw it, let's go for it. Why not? Why not? We have smoke grenades. I'm going to hit an energy drink here. Hit two energy drinks, just to be sure. And we're going to equip smokes. We have six smokes. Never mind. We have plenty of smoke grenades. Jesus. I did not even know. Smoke grenades for days. And we're running. Out into the other open. Straight up open with our pan. Pan in hand. This has been taken, so we're fucked. Solid. This dude could definitely just be up there in the trees, just be like, ha! What an idiot. Ha! I already took that. Man, that's a bummer. A baseball cap and a shotgun he left in there. What a noob. What a jerk. Not a noob, but a jerk. He's like, watch, if anyone comes... get this, they're just gonna get my hat. You know what I was thinking though, would be a really cool addition to this game would be if they added clothing items that gave your character some kind of advantage. So what I thought would be awesome was if they made boots that were as rare as the 15x scope, only came in packages. Only came in packages. And as rare as a 15 times scope. And what they did was make your steps silent. It'd be boss. It'd be so awesome. So there's a car right here on the road coming. We are not in a good spot here. We don't really have a choice here, though. It's pretty much... He's going to go to the rock. He's going to go to the rock. Ooh, he's throwing a grenade. We'll run. Run, pop out, no. Whew. So, I mean... Oh, I have an AR tip. You could throw a grenade over here. I don't have any frag grenades, unfortunately. Oh! That hurt. I don't think he's rushing me. I guess he's just throwing shit from behind that car. And I'm chilling. I got time, dude. We're in zone. Oh! Shooting my feet. He's trying to, at least. Is he laying down underneath the car? Got your back tire. I see you. Okay. All right. Okay. He sees me over here. He sees my feet, which is the problem. He doesn't have as good a weapon as I do. What the fuck is going on with my scoping? I don't even know. Rush me. I dare you, dude. I mean, I'm cool with just leaving this fight. See ya. Later, dude. Throwing grenades. Your car is fucked. Have fun. I think you might have a sniper rifle. Not entirely sure. He's shooting at me, he's pissed. I'm chilling. I only have a level 1 vest, so that's really the problem here. I mean, he's on foot now, so. We do have to keep moving, because he's going to be moving up with us. He probably has a 4x, but we made a lot of noise there, so we're going to attract some attention from somebody at least. There he is, he's moving up. I hit him twice. He's not going to peek. I mean, I could try to wrap him, which is what I'm going to do. I'm just going to sneak around. Oh, network lag detected. All right, here we go. So I'm going to sneak around here, because he doesn't have vision of me right here. Just going to give him the old 1-2 in the side of the fucking face. Ooh, maybe not. We're chilling. We're chilling on this tree. We're moving. We're chilling down here. We're moving. We gave him the high side, which is not a great idea. He definitely... Problem is if he suspects me to do this. There's that. There he is. Gotcha, baby. You should be thinking more, dude. You can't just be chilling. What are you doing, dude? You have a K9. What are you doing, dude? Why are you doing the things you're doing? All right. So we need these frag grenades, and we gotta go quick. Because we gotta run to fucking zone. We got his K9 though. Here we go. Wait, was that a... Oh, it was definitely a butterfly. All right. So, we're kind of screwed. I should have kept the red dot, but that's okay. We're kind of screwed for zone. Hopefully we find a car up here. Or something, because if not, we are straight up walking. Oh, huh. Beautiful. A bike. That no one was using, right? No one's using this guy. I'll just take this from you. Alright, so there's a dude up on a UAS in front of us. There's a care package over there. We don't want to fuck with that. We're looking to survive right now because we have relatively low health. We need to heal up. We need to not die is the goal. We're going to head down here in this field. Yeah, post up on a tree. Heal the fuck up. And survive. That's the goal. That's the goal. Okay, so we're chilling. There was a sniper shot up there. Don't see him. Don't really care to mess with a sniper if I don't have any times. Unless I get a clear shot on him. There's some dossiers up there in those trees. I can get peeked real quick and just headshotted the fuck out. There's a bunch of cars, so there's people just hiding behind trees up here, really. It's going to be the name of the game. Hit him. Did not kill him. Missed his head by... I should have hopped it up a little bit more. It's unfortunate, but... And honestly, oh wait, I probably destroyed that other dude's vest, which is the problem, which is a bummer. So we definitely need a new level, not level 1 vest, or, you know, a slightly destroyed level 2. Oh, I did not know zone was closing. Not paying attention. That should be tip number 1. Pay the fuck attention to zone. We're gonna wrap around this right side and try to play the trees. We could go straight up to the top of the hill, but it's going to be suicide from anyone who's over in we actually survived. Surprised. That dude had eyes on us, and we have half health. We need to chill the fuck out and get somewhere-ish safe. This is not that place, but we've got to stop to heal up. So we made a shit ton of noise getting here. We've got to change our location. Can't believe I missed him. Hit him with the headshot, though. Man! We made too much noise to get up there, which... is unfortunate, but our goal for that game was fire mode at the correct distance. I didn't really have a gun to do that, I guess. I didn't have an automatic gun. But we definitely had the right sights for the right distances. You know, the 4 times for the guy at the mushroom killed him. And we had the ACOG for that guy, so... I mean, it's a slight thing. I'm talking slight things to work on to improve. It sucks to have the wrong scope on your gun when you scope in at close distance with an 8 time. It's like, so that was all I was focusing on. And then peeking, and I peeked all right on that guy at the rock. I had my scope kind of fucked up. So you definitely could have done better in that way, but, you know, an all right game. Top 18, it's not awful, I guess. You know, all the kills we got were very, very decent kills. Especially that last one, headshotted the fuck out of that dude. Missed him with the sniper. I think he hit the very front of the vehicle, so. Anyway, That's all I wanted to post for about today, as the first lesson is just working on small things each day. And so each day I'm gonna select something different to work on and just focus on that for the day. If you guys want to watch that every day, if you want to work on the same thing I work on every day, that way you'll have something to work on, something to improve on, to focus on for each day. Because I know that I need a little bit of focus when there's so many different things to work on, like your aim and your sniping skills, your attack move, your rushing. There's so much to work on that it gets overwhelming. So anyway, I'll be back tomorrow about the same time, and I'll be streaming all day today and tomorrow, and I'm playing a PUBG tournament coming up soon, this Saturday, I believe, or Sunday. So if you guys want to watch that, it's going to be on Twitch live. And yeah, thanks for watching. See you tomorrow. Bye.